the back stretch here. This is kind of confusing, Phil. We were reviewing this during caution. Watch the 42.
I'm not sure what happened there. That was Taylor Gray. Remember, Taylor went back, made a second pit stop, so he was at the back, making his way back towards the front.
That's a huge hit for Corey Day.
Corey Day and Matt Mills were battling for position as well.